big on me. Got some goals, it's a list on me. Yellow, I'm rich, I rock and roll. Then the strobe playing tricks on me. The stones hitting different. You supposed to be pushing me. No, they from Tiffany. Keep my name out your mouth like some wisdom teeth.
Hey, you wonder why?
So why I'm not there with you?
And answer my phone is so low.
Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Yeah, cause I got more. Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more. And yes, I'm all a shawty from mine, and she been all of my business as of late. I got rich so that they gon' just break, can't catch a break. And yes, I know you tired of hate, I'm tired of staring at your face. And if a tell her hate, you can go tip or tat today. That's on my mama, that's on Big Sean, that's on Lil A from FLA. I here in LA, tryna make a mistake, tryna wrap this case. That's a whole 120K to the magistrate for my parents' sake. And you still talking about sharing cake.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box as always by Lee Dixon, and we have live action from the Bundesliga coming right up. It is Bayern Munich and they face Hamburg.
Yeah, thanks Derek. Both teams will no doubt be looking for a quick start. So important to get focus from the off. Really looking forward to this. Hopefully it won't disappoint.
Neymar ready. Well, the clearance half-hearted. Here's the initial 11 for Bayern. Virgil van Dijk plays with Jerome Boateng in central defence. Leon Goretzka plays alongside Corentin Tolisso in central midfield. And leading the attack today. And he's broken free. Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. Well, the fans have been wondering how this might go. It is his debut game. What should we be looking for from him today, Lee?
Well, they certainly needed to strengthen between the posts for sure. With his natural agility, not to mention his ability to command the box, I think it's a real astute bit of business.
And here's Aaron Hunt. Moving into the advanced position. So close to keeping himself onside, but offside is the verdict.
Well, and that's his job, the linesman. Give those tight offside decisions and get them right.
I believe there's been a goal in one of the other matches. Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Bochum. 13 minutes played, 1-1.
Alan McAnally keeping it. Well, he couldn't quite keep the header down. Goal kick. Everton, Kinsombi, Özcan. On top of the situation, Jerome Boateng. Good technique displayed. Neymar waiting to pounce. Classy goalkeeping.
Well, it was a good save from the goalkeeper, but you'd expect him to make that save, wouldn't you?
Goretzka. And that's an important intervention. Messi. Lewandowski. And let's join Alan McAnally now, because I'm hearing there's been a goal in the Leipzig match. Alan, and a chance for him to nudge in front. Wonderful chip, and then fine goalkeeping.
Well, he came off his line, knew what the player was going to do. Great save.
Neymar. Neymar has a go here. Oh my goodness, what an outrageous hit. I can't believe he took it on from there, and neither can the goalkeeper. So back underway, Bayern leading here. And we never like cutting off Alan McInally, but sometimes we have to do it for understandable reasons. To confirm, Leipzig did score in that match. And it's now even Steven, 1-1. Leon Goretzka. This is Neymar. Lionel Messi. And it's forward momentum for Bayern here. What can they do from this position? A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. Lewandowski. An opportunity to increase their advantage squanderedly.
Well, yeah, he's missed it, and he's missed it really badly. Look at his teammates. They're not very happy with him.
Kinsombi. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Lewandowski. And Neymar. Oh, he's through here. Well, I understand there's been a goal in the Borussia Mönchengladbach match. Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Borussia Mönchengladbach. 32 minutes played. 1-0.
Regular updates from Alan McInally along the way. It's got to be! And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation?
Let's have a look at it again. We know he's good from dead balls. Could the keeper do better? I'm not so sure. I'd like to give the credit to the scorer. What a good free kick that is.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? Well, a second goal for them here. There's been a goal in Wolfsburg. Let's hear about it from Alan McInally.
It's a second goal for Wolfsburg. 38 minutes played. 2-1.
Thanks, Alan. Good visualization and execution. Just drifted into the illegal position. Offside, in the opinion of the officials. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Might be able to produce from this position. And options in the centre. Wonderful tackle. Özcan. They've regained possession. It looks promising. And caught with ease. No real threat from the cross. And so it is, the first half story. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Leibold. He's given it straight to the opposition. So a throw in here. Özcan. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. But a lot to look forward to on the live action front here on EA TV. And we have more live Bundesliga action for you. It's Bayern versus Köln.
Yeah, Derek, should be a great atmosphere there. It's one I would be tuning in for if I wasn't there with you.
Into the advanced position. He could pick out a teammate. And a goal at the Red Bull Arena has gone in. Let's hear about that goal from Alan McInally.
It's a second goal for the home team. 54 minutes played. 2-1.
Cheers again, Alan. Messi. Giving it a try. Just had to keep his concentration to the maximum, and he did. Punching it clear. Everton. A live game from the Bundesliga for you to look forward to here on EA TV. It's Hamburg versus Bochum.
Yeah, game after game.
Neymar, can they convert? And the post coming to the goalkeeper's aid. We're not going to be speculating about this transfer story anymore. There has been considerable speculation. Arthur has completed his move to Inter.
A reported fee of around £80 million. Huge amount of money. Responsibility on a player's shoulders with that sort of price tag is huge. But he's a huge player. Big personality.
So close to keeping himself onside, but offside is the verdict.
Well, and that's his job, the linesman. Give those tight offside decisions and get them right.
Kittel in possession. Teamwork might be the key. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. A good and fair challenge. Surely! Well, a moment he would dearly love to have back.
Well, listen, he's tried to hit it too hard. Just relax a little bit. Focus on your technique.
Messi. Well, that is how to nullify. Well, he did his best to remain onside, but just failed.
Yeah, it was close. It was close, but that's all it needs to be, close. He was offside.
Well, at the Borussia Park, there's been a goal, and Alan McAnally can tell us all about it.
It's a second goal for Borussia Mönchengladbach. 70 minutes played, 2-0.
Alan McAnally with his finger on the pulse. An abundance of space. They've won back possession. And you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. And that is how to thwart them. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. And the counter-attack came to nothing. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Cristiano Ronaldo. Lewandowski. Can't miss, surely. He's gone for power, Lee, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there. And you're right, it's just gone past the post. Well, Derek, the stats don't lie. Chance after chance, they've played really, really well. They've really got this defence on toast. They don't know what to do. They're at sixes and sevens. This scoreline could be anything.
Can they get in behind them? Just straying offside. Jerome Boateng. Neymar. Kinsombi. And dispossessed. Neymar. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Messi. Bayern succeed in getting the ball. He's in with a chance. Off the post and back in play.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in. He was so unlucky not to score there, Derek. Cracking effort.
Ronaldo! Absolutely magnificent goalkeeping.
Oh, he's almost turning away. He thinks he's scored. The goalkeeper doesn't.
They will now make use of their substitutes bench. The electronic board has been held aloft. 2 additional minutes here. 1 minute remaining. Özcan. And the pass might be tailor-made for Ronaldo. And the referee blows for full time.